Hey there, my name is Lucifer. What's yours?
Greetings, Lucifer. I am Selsas, Lawman of House Telvanni.
Good to meet you, Selsas. I hope we can get along, considering we're both Argonians.
That's correct. I'm sure we'll get along famously, Biko.
So, Selsas, what brings you to Skyrim?
I am headed to Ribbonspire. Our mutual friend here has agreed to escort me.
So, you're traveling to High Rock? I mean, I've never been to High Rock. But do you have to go there now? Surely there's a few things in Skyrim we could do first, right?
I'm in no rush. I've already walked all this way from Morrowind, so what is a few more weeks? I'm using this journey as an opportunity to make some connections and do some field research.
Are there any specific connections you're looking for?
I'm looking to make powerful and knowledgeable friends that would give me an edge against my Telvanni peers. Connections like that are vital for me to rise above the rank of Lawman, and perhaps one day Master, if it comes to that.
I wish you luck in that.
Thank you, Lucifer.
You're welcome.
Lucifer, Biko, Jelwo.
What?
Oh, Jelwo.
What are you saying? I don't understand. Although...
You aren't a Lukiel, are you, Lucifer?
Hang on. Are you speaking in Jel?
Zoo, yes. Do you not speak Jel, Lucifer?
Ah, well... Now that I know that you're speaking in Jel, I know what you're saying. I can't exactly pronounce Jel properly. I blame my parents for that. The ones who adopted me.
So you weren't born in Blackmarsh, then?
I don't know. That's what I want to find out. I need to know what happened to my actual parents.
I see. Well, good luck, Biko. May I ask, Lucifer, what is your favorite dish?
That would be some lovely potatoes.
Ah, yes. Potatoes are fantastic. So versatile. Many tasty meals can be made with them. What's your favorite?
Well, they have to be raw potatoes. Oh, I just love that crunchy taste of them.
You had me there for a second. No, do tell. What is your favorite kind of potato?
I'm not joking. I'm being serious. I love raw potatoes.
So if you could choose between some fire-roasted venison and a raw potato, you'd choose the potato?
Probably pick the potato. Yeah.
I don't know what to say. You're an anomaly, my friend.
I don't know what you mean. Have you ever had one?
Raw potatoes taste like the dirt they grew in. Not to mention their horrid texture.
Well, I guess it means more potatoes for me.
Quit stepping on my tail.
I'm not meaning to, but maybe stop stepping on my tail.
My apologies. It's just so damn difficult to see anything in this place.
You should be more careful. You never know what you could run into.
While we are airing grievances, did you pilfer some of my potatoes from my bag last night? I was going to use those for dinner.
I don't know what you're talking about. Why would I steal potatoes from my friends? You probably ate them, even though you said you don't like them.
I never said I didn't like potatoes. In fact, I said they were fantastic. What I said was that raw potatoes are no good. I was going to use those potatoes to try something new. I was thinking of cutting them into small rectangular chunks and perhaps fry them in some oil.
Sounds nice. Not sure what I can make with that, though.
A rich oil would add flavor and make the skin crispy. It could be a meal in its own right, though I imagine it might go with some fish.
Fish and potatoes? Yeah, I could go for some. What were we arguing about again?
I'm not sure. I'm just hungry now. Lucifer, Biko, could I ask you a favor?
Sure. What's up?
There seems to be something lodged between my two scales and my shoulder. Could you help me get it out?
Have you tried going for a swim? Do you even know what's stuck between your scales?
I did try going for a swim. It is part of my routine to keep my scales in pristine condition. I was going over them with a brush when I felt a sharp pain in my shoulder. I'm not an owl, so I am unable to look behind my shoulder and under some scales. Could you just take a look for me, please?
Sure. I'll take a quick look. How have you managed to get a potato skin stuck there?
What? You're messing with me, right?
It looks like potato skins. I'm not too sure, though. Maybe you could use it for a potion or something.
It couldn't simply be some molted scales that are trapped.
It might be. Let me give it a sniff. Maybe you're right.
Could you take it out? There's a pair of tweezers over there.
It's all right. I've got my own. There we go. Is that better?
That is feeling much better already. Thank you, Biko.
You're welcome, Biko.
Lucifer, Biko, as I've come to know you over the course of our time traveling together, I've thought about your plight a lot. I would like to aid you in any way that I can. If you think that I may have connections that could help you in finding out about your past or your parents, don't hesitate to let me know. I already have an idea of my own. I was wondering about the likelihood of you perhaps being a child of slaves back in Morrowind. I have a contact in Port Telvannis that could look over Telvanni's slave records if you'd like.
Nah, it's alright. I wouldn't bother asking them. I was never a slave. At least, I don't remember that. It's highly unlikely that I was a slave.
I understand. If I can help you in any way, please let me know.
Sure, I'll let you know.